I think it felt just like any other shot, like the tetanus shot. I had a little soreness in my arm, and maybe I even had a little low-grade temperature, but that lasted 24 hours, and that was it. That is normal. That says that the vaccine that they just stuck in your arm is working, but you're protected at the end of it all.